So you may or may not know this, but I used to be pretty into shiny hunting.
Have been doing it since 2010, you guys got nothing on me.
It was actually how I first started making videos on this channel. X and Y had just come out at that time, and I'd been watching other shiny hunters for a little while, so I figured I'd give it a go myself. This was late 2013. Around this time, I awoke from a dream that would change my life forever. Just woke up from possibly the most bizarre dream ever. I lost a shiny Sentra, and then it started raining chocolate. Well, I'm sure that's not the most bizarre dream I've had since then. Do you guys ever have the tooth dream? It was weird enough to stick in my mind. I thought about it for a little while until I came to a conclusion. I'm gonna find this Sentra. I have to. My fate is sealed. So shiny Sentra is a sort of lighter color with pink stripes. But I'm gonna be honest, it looks kinda bad in Gen 3. It's one of those Pokemon that kind of changes colors between games. The regular one is much more of a tan color than normal, so the shiny doesn't really stand out that much. But the Sentra in my dream was in Fire Red and Leaf Green, so I had no choice. Now you actually can find Sentra in these games. They put a bunch of Johto Pokemon in the Sevii Islands for the postgame, and Sentra is one of these. You can find it in three areas, being Five Isle Meadow, Water Path, and Canyon Entrance. It's just as common in all of them, but I decided to look for it in Canyon Entrance, a route on Seven Island. Lucky for me, Sentra is actually the most common thing in the area at a nice 30%. Then you've got 20% Spearow, 15% Fearow, 10% Meowth, 5% Persian, 5% Psyduck, or Slowpoke if you're using Leaf Green, and 15% Phanpy. So I got right into it. I went mad. I would shiny hunt non-stop, while listening to music, watching anime, sometimes even while revising for school tests. If you heard that, Mum, no you didn't. Nothing was gonna stop me. But the encounters kept piling up, until I passed the shiny odds, and then 10,000, and then 20,000. And then it happened. I found a shiny. And Meowth. Now after going over nearly triple the shiny odds, I would have liked Sentra, but I was just happy to find a shiny at that point. Meowth was one of the rarer things in the area too, so it was pretty neat. I got a nice pink cat and she's gonna be a friend for my pink ferret. So a few days and a couple thousand encounters go by and another shiny appears. A Spearow. I mean, okay. It's another shiny I don't have, and it looks kinda nice. I have around a 1 in 3 chance of getting Sentra every time, right? I have 2 shinies now, so I can probably expect to get it next time. And the next shiny would come barely a 1,000 encounters later. A Pharaoh. I mean, that's pretty rare. I guess I have the full line now. Shiny Pharaoh actually looks really nice in this game. They made it this weird green color later on, but he's golden here, I like him. Another couple of thousand encounters later, and I get another shiny. A Phanpy. I know it's pronounced Phanpy, don't come for me. Not that great of a shiny, but I guess he's kinda neat. It's kinda weird though, because Sentra's the most common thing, and I'm kind of finding everything else. At least I don't have any doubles though. Oh, okay. I mean, this is fine too. Anyway, let's move on.
Shiny Spearow, shiny Spearow.
I have 3 of these now, this is getting silly. This is the most common thing in the area. I literally have an entire team of shinies that aren't Sentra. Come on. Oh, what is that I see over there? It looks like a pink shiny. What could it be? Oh, of course. A 10% chance and I have 2 of them, that makes sense. Look, I have 7 shinies, but I'm willing to give it one more go. One last chance.
No! Why?
We're done here. As much as I would love to have a full team of shiny Spearow and Pharaoh, this is too much for my 15-year-old brain. I'm finished. I didn't hunt Sentra again for another year. I was too damaged. I decided that what I really needed was a change in scenery. So I switched to Five Isle Meadow and looked there instead. The only difference there is that Phanpy is swapped out with Hoppip, and Spearow and Pharaoh are swapped out with Pidgey and Pidgeotto. All the percentages are the same, so it doesn't change much. At least now I won't be plagued by yellow birds.
Shiny Pidgeotto!
It's a different type of yellow bird, I can live with it. It was at double odds too. But I guess this is the first one to even go over regular odds since that first Meowth, so it was kind of overdue. I'm losing count now. We have 9 shinies and 1 hunt, oh my life. 10th time lucky, right? Ay! Like, I'm not even mad. I really like shiny Hoppip, it's all green and then Jumpluff is like, the pinkest of pink shinies. I should have just hunted Hoppip to begin with. This is a Hoppip support zone, okay? We like Hoppip here. At this point, I think I just resigned myself to my fate, which was that I was never going to find a shiny Sentret, so I stopped hunting it again. By the time I picked it up again a year later, I had a capture card, so no more pointing my phone at my DS, woo! And as it would happen, I found another shiny very soon after this.
And what could it be?
I like Hoppip. It's okay. Everything's okay. Clearly, everything was not okay, because after this, I didn't touch this hunt again for 5 years. I was too emotionally wounded to put myself through such hurt again. But after everything that's happened over the past year, it really made me reflect on the years gone by. I realized that I still very much had a chapter of my life that I needed to resolve. Truly, business that was unfinished. So earlier this year, I decided I would do just that. I brought my Twitch channel back to life, twitch.tv/candyevie, and began the hunt once more, complete with VTuber. Yeah, I'm a VTuber now, deal with it. And within no time at all, I found a shiny.
I wouldn't be too mad with half of it, like, at least the lines are really nice. This has got a really nice shiny line, right? Whereas, like...
Dude!
Oh my... I'm feeling really paranoid. This thing doesn't have Whirlwind or anything, does it? This is my first one. I just want to see what the moveset is. Oh my gosh, it has Whirlwind. Oh no! Yikes, son, this thing has Whirlwind. Oh, I totally forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. I don't know... Dude, I can fail this. Oh, that's so funny. I was checking the Pidgeotto as a joke. I didn't think it would- I didn't think it would have it. Dude, like, we're in trouble. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Wait.
Oh yeah, do not forget, this thing has Whirlwind, so I have to use Taunt every other move. Taunt only lasts for one move in Generation 3, so, yeah.
This is why I have Taunt. This makes sense. It's been a very long time since I've done this hunt, okay? It's been a very long time. Old Lucy, the old Lucy that was obsessed with shiny hunting, wasn't that stupid. Was actually pretty smart when it came to shiny hunting, so I prepared this Persian with Taunt. I would have done this on purpose. Yeah, like, I planned my stuff out. I wasn't failing any shinies. Yeah, I completely forgot I did that. 16 or 17 year old me, like, coming through. Thanks.
So here I am, 7 years in, sitting on my 12 shinies with the most common Pokemon in the area that, frankly, isn't even that good of a shiny. Why am I doing this?
I think I have quite a nice pin. It's above me right now. It is on my crowd-made merch store. Oh, wouldn't you know it? I think it's quite a nice pin. It's shiny.
Oh. Seven years, you guys. Oh my goodness. I'm about to lose it.
7 years. 7 years for this. And I got it when I was plugging my merch. And the thing is, that would have been such a great plug for this video. But no, this pin sold out ages ago, so I can't even promote it. So I did the next best thing. I made another one. This is the first ever Candyevie pin. It's also a limited quantity, so get it while you can. Seeing this thing on the screen after so many years was a surreal experience. At this point, I'd accepted that I just wasn't going to get it, but in one moment, that chapter of my life was completed. Or was it? I got the shiny I'd been looking for so long, and I'm happy, but is this everything I thought it'd be? I still feel like I have something else I need to do. Something else from a long time ago, calling my name. But I suppose that's a tale for another time.
Don't go anywhere, got an announcement. I am going to be revealing my new hunt live on my Twitch channel tonight, 9 PM UK time, so less than an hour from now. Little teaser, it's in Ruby and Sapphire, it's a little bit different, but I think you guys are going to like it. If you want to check out my pin, my merch store is in the description below. I designed it myself, so I hope you like it. Alright, so thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll see you on stream. Bye!